What's up, everybody? Welcome to a video entertainment. It's my video for Lana Del Rey's track Flipside. Now, I know that I missed this track. I was telling me, and the way that Lana Del Rey's discography is set up, it's a different variation of her earlier work. So it can get confusing. And I know this setup is kind of weird. Kind of like this setup, but I just can't move in this setup, which is why I've been standing for most of my videos. But anyway, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel. Let's get to the track Flipside from Lana Del Rey. I might like this track already. It sounds dark. I'm liking the guitars, I ain't gonna lie to you, it's hitting. Of course, Springsteen. I'm gonna get the lyrics, by the way. I like that. That's pretty cute. I like that line. Maybe on the flip side, I could catch you again. I don't know why. I think it's kind of cute. It's like his destiny, you know? It reminds me of this movie. I can't remember the name, but this is black and white movie. The old movie is not Casablanca, and I think it takes place in Europe. I know that there was this guy and he constantly would see this girl like every corner or something like that. You know, they would encounter, they would talk, they would, you know, do their thing, and then they won't see each other. But every now and then in the movie, they'll see each other. It wasn't a romance. It was like a fling thing. But they try to play it off like it was destiny. So yes, I found the movie. It's called Brief Encounter. I mixed it up because it's been a while since I've seen that movie. It's about the wife and then her meeting another guy and cheating on her husband. I recommend it. It's a good watch. But that's what the phrase just reminds me of. Are you gonna tell me now? Are you gonna tell me later? Because if you think that I don't know, I'm gonna have to say you're crazy. Because you don't wanna break me down. You don't wanna say goodbye. You caught me once. Maybe on the flip side, I could catch you again. You, I like this song. It sounds nice. Yo, I like this. This feels so haunting and dark. This part right here is so good. It's so creepy and I like that. I like the way that ended. So that was Flipside from Lana Del Rey. I really enjoyed this track. This was good. This was really, really good. I love how dark this song was. I like how breathy Lana's voice was. At least for me, it's still crazy to hear. No matter how much Lana would get hurt from being with this guy, you still want that guy to catch feelings for her again. It's crazy to think of that, you know? But I really like this track. I'm glad I got to it. I wanted to finish that off. I wish I would have got all in one video, but at least now I got to it. Anyway, that is my reaction. I think this song is great. Let me know what you think about the track down in the comments below. While you're down there, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel. Thank you all for watching. Muchas bendiciones. Peace.